So welcome to the live stream. Yeah, we haven't started playing yet because we tried to get used to it. I got you. Let's stop in. There you go.
Looks pretty comfortable.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
And then Gretel shoved the Wicked Witch into the oven and burned her up. She and her brother Hansel were now free to go home to their daddy, who was worried sick about them.
Thank you.
You said he talked about magic and... what? Domesticated zombies?
He talked about a group of people who don't get infected. Even if they're bitten.
Delirious people will say anything.
He was holding this map when we brought him in.
Whoa. This looks like...
a way out of Haran. Crane, we are running out of Antizin. We have to explore every possibility. We can't wait any longer.
Stay away! Stay away! You don't understand. The mother...
Lena, do you copy?
Crane! Damn it! You're breaking up!
Yeah, listen, your one-eyed delirious patient, he was telling the truth. There is a way out. Maybe what he said about people who don't turn is true.
He died this morning, Kyle. The fever got him. You're on your own, I'm afraid.
Lena? Lena! God, fucking mountains. This looks occupied, more or less.
What do you want?
I need to talk to someone in charge. I'm from Haran.
Oh, you a smuggler? You work for that crook, huh?
Look, I don't know anything about any smuggling, pal. I'm here just... I need some help.
As for Jasir. But understand this, if you steal anything, you lose your hands.
Hi, excuse me.
I don't know anything.
Look, could you just tell me where to find someone who does know something?
Look for Jazir. He'll be inside the bar.
Need something?
Are you the one in charge? I need some help.
Talk to Jazir.
Forbid it!
Father, please! Can't we talk about this?
No! End of discussion!
Fine! Fine!
Eski? Wait! Eski!
I don't mean to interrupt. I'm looking for Jazir.
I am Jazir. But if you want food, we have only bread.
No, I don't need food. Listen, I'm from Haran, and I've come because I've heard that there are people here who are immune to the virus, that they don't turn, even if they get bitten.
Oh. And who told you this?
A dead man, I'm sorry to say.
You might as well keep listening to him. I'll tell you no more than he.
Fucking hell, why won't anybody help me? The virus is all over the city. People are dying.
And yet, you still live. Take some bread, my friend, and go back to Haran. No one wants you here.
Lena, this is Crane. Do you copy? Damn it, what a fucking wasteland.
Hey, yeah, you, come here. Come on, come closer. I won't bite you. Don't worry. I ain't like the rest of these loonies. Yeah, I'm talking about you, you nut jobs.
So you're not one of them? Why aren't they trying to run you off?
Because I sell more shit than just bread. My name's Khan, by the way.
Kyle Crane.
Hey, you're from Haran, right? Bet you ran into my optically challenged buddy.
You mean the guy with an eye missing?
Yeah, that's the one. My boy, Kurt. How's he doing?
He didn't make it.
Well, that's a damn shame. But, can't say I'm surprised.
Maybe you can help me. Kurt said the people out here are immune to the virus. You know anything about that?
Now that you mention it, I don't remember any of the locals actually turning. Fucking wackos. They're in a damn cult, led by some woman they call the Mother. Used to be just a harmless local tradition, you know? They weren't serious about it. Well, they're goddamn serious these days. Ever since the outbreak. They scribble symbols everywhere, do these fucking rituals. I think they even pray to her.
Hey, but what about this whole not turning thing? They on Antizin or what?
Listen, I'm short a man now. And since I'm an entrepreneur, let's do business. Partner up, you and me. Buying anything, friend? Freaks.
What partnership you have in mind?
Well, you need some information, and thanks to Kurt getting himself deceased, I need a driver with brains. I can show you something that might help you out, but we'll need to get some wheels first.
You want a vehicle out here? Where am I supposed to find that?
I'd look around the nearest farm, I were you. And hey, be discreet about it, all right?
Yeah, Yeah, look at the fur in that jacket. Fabulous. Buildings in here, and gonna be using explosives a little bit more. How to get? Okay, stay away from the firecrackers. Remember, those are the blowing firecrackers. That is because you were inside the fireplace. Oh, those are the blowing ones, the one that I have. Oh, Jesus. They're like also fast. Yeah, they still have day and night cycle. Oh, me. Yeah, then they night cycle still the same. Just the zombies are a little bit more aggressive.
Oh, forgot to tell you, if you ain't got none, find yourself some weapons. The farm's abandoned outpost.
Wait, what? You forgot to tell me this?
Well, they weren't important at the moment. Fucking fleas, you just can't get rid of them. No structure, no boss, no knack for business.
Sounds like we're off to a good start.
Ah, don't be a drama queen. You can handle them. Listen, I gotta deal with some customers. Just give me a sign once you got the car.
No problem, buddy. Now this one says 37. Inventory is full. And the damage thing can it. But this weapon is a lot better one. And she's gonna be using the stuff that I have. If I need to. That was a zombie or somebody you killed? Okay. We need to hijack the cars. That's why. Let me heal. there again. That's on. Oh no, traction part. Why? We're gonna make sure we clean the whole place. We move along. Okay, there's more boxes over here too. Trying to be used to like doing the pick blocking because I kind of forgot. It's been a while. Do you hear this? This one right here. Open this one right here. Check this one. Or you're opening another one over there. House, what? $1,000. There we go. Zombie bobblehead. That's why it's good to look around. Basement? Oh no, I forgot about the basement. Something in there?
You're looking for Khan? He's gone. I guess they finally asked him to leave.
Asked him to leave, huh? And what, at gunpoint? And who's they?
They finally did what my father should have done a long time ago. And it suddenly got really nice and quiet around here, didn't it?
You didn't answer my question.
Of course I didn't. You're here for the same reason he was. Same reason the bandits won't leave us alone. And we're supposed to trust you?
There's gotta be something I can do to convince you.
You don't have to convince me. I don't care. Show everyone else you're here to give, not just to take. And I'm Ezgi, by the way.
Kyle Crane, Ezgi. Can you give me some hints, at least? What do you guys need?
I suppose I could help you out. Just remember, you'll have to return the favor one day.
You got it.
The groundwaters got polluted a while back. Imagine what would happen if you got our water running again.
I assume there is a way to do this?
Yes, there is. But it's in bandit territory. Several men who volunteered to go there, well, they never came back. So I wouldn't recommend it. Unless you have a death wish. If you do, then just follow the pipeline.
Thanks for the hint, Ezgi. Hey, but when you said they asked him to leave, you didn't mean the people who live around here, right?
No. These people never actually do anything. They couldn't get rid of Khan for months before. Why would they do it now?
Still dodging the question.
Still not sure if you deserve an answer.
Yeah, but kicking someone out of the community just because he was rude, isn't that a little bit cruel?
Could be. But there's only a tiny wall between us and a swarm of bandits and zombies and who knows what else. One man's big mouth could be enough to tear this place apart.
And you're okay with that? And if he can't find shelter out there, he's a dead man.
Oh, come on. You're from the city. You know people like Khan, don't you? They always find a way to survive. He'd barter with a corpse if it meant he'd get away from trouble.
No point asking what you were arguing about with your father?
No, no point.
Yeah, but still, you're the only one here who's speaking to me.
Well, I can understand their attitude, but I don't have to agree with their methods, do I?
So you guys would just rather see me gone?
Well, no. Look, people here have gotten used to someone taking care of them. All thanks to the mother and her servants.
Servants?
Just help the people, all right? Do something spectacular. And soon enough, you'll see for yourself.
There's a burglar in my house.
Come and listen to my story, mister.
Yeah, I'm all ears.
It's a beautiful story about pride, prejudice, war, and peace. It starts in the olden days when people still were honest and true. And there were...
We don't talk to strangers.
Second time away.
You're actually selling something out here?
Water! Crystal clear, no diarrhea afterwards. Tastes as if an angel stepped on your tongue, huh? 1 gallon for 10 pounds of food. We accept gold as well.
10 pounds of food for water? We're gonna start charging for air, too?
Oh, we got us a haggler. Look down there, punk. See that? That's Roscoe. We turn hagglers over to him. Still want to have you, Vato. I might let you trade your ride for some water.
Fuck you, asshole.
It's over.
Jazeer sent me. Well, Eski did. You're one of the three who got lost?
The only one left. I am Ali. They got thrown to that beast.
Okay, listen, Ali, this place...
The bandits have water here, but there is none at the farm. Perhaps we can redirect it. Here goes nothing. Cross your fingers. If we did that right, in a couple of minutes there'll be water at the farm again. It's not working. Why is it not working? Oh, shit! Shit! They must have closed it! This equipment's fucking ancient! Lights burst. We are all well and truly fucked.
I'll get the valve open. Where is it?
It's the shit out of me. All I know is it ain't here. Through the pipeline. For fuck's sake, hurry. Go!
some kind of pumping station. The pipeline ends here.
Then look for the main valve, goddammit! How this fucking alarm won't shut up!
The place was already flooded, so now what? We just wait?
Yes. Now it should just be a matter of time.
So we're good?
We're better than good. I think you just saved all our asses. Get back to the farm. I'll tell Jasir you're all right. You know, for a stranger.
Mother is kind.
You don't even know what you just did for us. Our wells have been polluted for the last month, and people were getting sicker and sicker. Maybe I was wrong about you, stranger.
So, any chance you'll answer my question now? About that medicine?
Follow me, please.
Vizier, in Haran, we're running out of Antizin. I'm looking for anything that could save my friends. If you have anything...
Yes, stranger, we do. We have our faith and our prayers to the Mother.
Faith? Okay. I mean no disrespect, but you're telling me that prayers keep you from turning?
That's your problem. You lack faith, just like the other outsiders. We believe in the Mother, and she protects us. We have no need of Antizin, or whatever you said.
Okay, well, is there any way I could maybe speak with this Mother?
She is sacred. She speaks only with those known as the Faceless. But maybe you could get them to notice you. If you do enough good for our community.
At this point, I'll take anything. So what kind of good are you looking for? What needs to be done around here?
You're serious about this? All right, then. Me, I take care of this farm. And my friend Bilal keeps the gas station near town safe. Look around. You'll find more work than any one man could handle.
Hello, stranger. Looking to buy?
Okay, so I guess we're gonna be going by car, and we're gonna be doing a mission to do some of the side quests. Try to help the locals. Yeah, we need to do some of the side quests. I'll do the first one, and this will be the other two. Very easy, very easy, very hard.
Lena, can you hear me? Lena?
Crane, are you okay? What's going on? You've got us all worried.
I'm fine, don't worry. But listen, your patient was right. There's this group here, and all of its members seem to be immune to the virus.
Immune? How is that possible?
I don't know. They're protected by some local shaman type called the Mother. Only communicates through her priests. I'll try to get in touch with them, but these people don't trust outsiders for shit.
But be careful.
She was just like walking by me. Nothing happened. And then running out of gas. Shoot it! I got hit. You have a gun, you can use a gun while you're behind it. Getting hit. Oh my God, so you couldn't shoot it? He was behind us. He was shooting, he was, you know, like hitting the car. So it didn't let you use your gun or anything? That's kind of gay. Oh shit, now this is what you spam because I'm here by myself. And the thing is over again. You spawn here where I'm at? Yeah, you did. We need to go get that car again. Don't worry, they got the flares. Dude, we gotta fight him one way or another. We gotta fight his ass. You ready? Okay. When you jump, hold whole circle so you don't take a lot of damage. So you can draw on the floor. Let's go before he notices. Yeah, we need to go get the car. Oh, we're close by. Thank God. Let's just go over there. Yeah, at least these ones are slow. Let me just walk there. Oh, shit. I think I saw an option to pull the car. Okay, you dry. It's required. Wait. Oh my God! If this was real, I'd be dead right now. Okay. Yeah. You said you could. I knew you could get a gun and shoot. I have a gun. No, you need to select your weapon. I got fuel, there we go. No, you just need to hold square next to it. You gotta get fuel. I got fuel. Touching this hand. Okay. But where's this guy? What are you? Oh, you can even check the cards in the roll and take the fuel. Oh, I got a power generator.
Excuse me, you the owner here?
Oh, no.
Hey, Nori, it's all right, buddy. Here you go. I'm Bilal. That's Nori, my brother.
Kyle Crane.
Pleasure to... sorry. So, what can I do for you, Kyle?
Well, I heard the locals might need a hand with a few things.
Oh, yeah, Jazir told me you'd come. I heard all about you.
Listen, I'm just trying to help the people back in the city.
Hey, helping the infected? You don't have to explain that to me. I get it. My bro got bitten about 2 months ago.
Wait, 2 months? And he hasn't turned?
I couldn't believe it either, but hey, there he is, still in working order, unlike this wreck. Just take a look at the board over there. Jazir ain't lying. We could use plenty of help. And man, I'm envious of your ride. It's the only working vehicle I've seen for a while. Tell you what, if you bring it back here and let me look inside from time to time, I'll give it some tuning up, make it even sweeter. If you want to be helpful in the long run, take good care of it.
I'm not exactly a mechanic.
Then it's a good thing you're talking to me. Here's what you do. It'll be a long drive, but I bet my left hand it'll be worth it. There's a Silas truck stranded on a highway. Go give it a once-over, and if you find any useful parts, bring them to me.
Fuck. Tower must be offline.
We're working on the prop.
Thank you.
That will be all for today. Then we will continue tomorrow. Thank you guys for watching. And July for Shiva on July. Comment and subscribe. And I will see you in the next live stream.